With this idea, I may be able to get the one up on Edelgard.
This again.
Hubert! I wish you would not sneak up on me like that.
Maybe you would be more perceptive if your mind were less burdened by sedition.
Sedition? Absurd. This is an important project.
Yes, I heard. A new way to prove how superior you are to Lady Edelgard. She's not your rival, Ferdinand. She is above you. A noble like you ought to know his place.
Anything is better than being a noble like you. Every time you open your mouth, it's Lady Edelgard this or Lady Edelgard that. Do you ever think for yourself? You follow her around like a pet. You spend all of your time fretting over her. And yet you never truly express an opinion of your own. Before you reprimand me, take a moment to consider your own failings.
Your nonsense is tiresome. So I hope this will be the last time I have to remind you. Lady Edelgard is the Imperial Princess. You are merely the Prime Minister's son.
Yes, I understand that. But my duty is to guide her, to give frank advice when she is on the wrong course of action. That is what I strive to do, always. Thus my devotion to surpass Edelgard, so that if she needs guidance, I will be prepared to give it. If you think it is tiresome to have a mind of your own, you will never be much of an advisor.
Does the river of filth pouring out of your mouth ever stop flowing? Your obsession with all things superficial is disgusting. It's no use. You're hopeless. I'll take my leave.
I have nothing more to say to you. Get out of here.